You might have fancy clothes on, or maybe they're ripped at the knees. You might be the boss man, or the woman on the corner begging please. You might have $1 million, or maybe you haven't got one. I can see underneath the clothes you're wearing, and when it's all said and done, we're all just naked, 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 naked. You might have a bald head or hair that goes down to the floor. You might be a barber, or a singer, or a logger, maybe a whore. You might have all the answers, or know just which questions to ask. Well, you can hide the card you're holding, but baby, right behind that mask, we're all just naked, 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 naked. Do you like to wear religion, calling it your Sunday best? Or are you wearing education, thinking everybody's stupid who doesn't pass your test? Do you wear just one position, as if it were the only way? Well, I don't care who's got the pants on, 'cause those clothes aren't just for fun anyway. We're all just naked, 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 naked. Are you white as a petunia, or black as the coal in the ground? Rose red or lemon yellow, or just one of the many tones of earth brown? Are you clinging to a color, trusting only the one that you wear? Well, shades of hatred are deceiving. Look, look underneath that fear. We're all just naked, 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 oh, naked, 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 naked.